In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the blank page feature. Now, normally when you create a page using Divi, you always have your header, navigation, as well as a footer area with your footer widgets and your social media links. But if you want to create a page and remove these features, that can be done using the blank page feature. Some use cases for that would be, for example, a coming soon page or a splash page of some kind. You can see here the header and the footer have been removed to give focus on just the content that you've built on this page with the builder. So to do this, all you need to do when you create or edit your page is look for the page attributes box here and then look for the template. These are the available page templates, and you're going to want to select the blank page. Normally, the default is the default template, which includes the header and footer. But if you select that blank page and then click update, it's going to remove those items. And that's how you use the blank page feature.